Here we have Phil Keenigan, native of that green place they call Ireland.
Ireland. No place like home.
And over here we have, of course, Mac the Knife.
Japanese.
Mr. Mac.
This is the apartment complex that...
The shoebox.
Phil is escaping from.
I'm free!
It's a huge complex with dozens of buildings like these you're seeing here. Every two windows indicates one living quarters. Panning too fast, it'll make them throw up. Gotta. They were pretty much prefab units built really quickly, no doubt.
40 years old.
Totally hurricane proof and right by the beach. We've just come down a flight of stairs from the elevator on the level above.
Welcome to the shoebox.
Phil's apartment. We'll take you in there for a minute. Let's give you a look back toward the other apartments. Panning around past Fabulous Phil. Well, can't see anything back there. Never mind. Okay, we're coming into the dwelling here. And there's Phil's lovely wife. She's shy. Believe it, she's shy. Can you believe that? There's Mac again. There's the TV that I'm stealing. I'll be stealing that out of here shortly. I've already got a bunch of their good stuff.
Can we have something to drink, honey?
Another view from Phil's apartment building. I pan around, you see how big this complex is. No wonder they call them rabbit hutches. And we'll go down to my car. I think I can zoom. There's my car. What a terrible video guy I am. Well, here I am approaching Kumatori Station. The boys are already here, I think. Picking them up to head out. We don't leave till tomorrow, late morning, but the boys are coming down to my place to stay the night. Any luck will catch them on camera before they get too shy. I don't see them. Maybe they'll see me. And here they are. They won't want to be videoed, but what the heck. Are you guys ready for an adventure that will be legend? Wait for it, Derry! There's Mizuki and Cowboy Bob. How you doing, buddy?
Okay.
Good to see you. You got a good tan working. Here we are, the boys throwing away a couple of chairs that they don't need anymore as I got all the new furniture from my Irish buddy Phil. It's the apartment complex I live in, it's a rather small one. That's a guy who's driving by and he'll pick up your stuff, garbage and stuff, special items. It's hard. That's the building we live in. It's only six units in the building. We're in the middle unit on the upper floor. And since I had the flight time wrong, thought it was 2:20, it's 4:20. So we're gonna take, the boys are gonna go to the gym, go for a swim. Say hi, everybody, say something. Mac the Knife, gonna go check out the gym.
And make sure you're saying something while you're doing it. You can do it in Japanese if you want to, that's no problem.
あと5時間後アメリカ行きます。
5時間後なの？
多分。
飛ぶんやろ。飛ぶのが5時間。
うん。
着くのは。
今の気持ちはどう？
You see that red thing in there, Kevin? That means it's recording in the window, the red thing.
OK。
かぶられへん
の？今の気分は。
今の気分は。
今からジム行きます。時間つぶし。
かぶられへんねんけ
ど。濡らさないとかぶられへん。
Here they go. They can't move more than about 20 yards without playing a video game. Hey guys, give a smile over here. Haruka! ハルコ。We're going into the neighborhood store that's right behind my apartment to get a bento, which is a Japanese lunchbox. I got this guy out here in front, probably making takoyaki, which is fried octopus. It's a bit of an art form. I'll show you how he does that. What's that? Video okay desu ka? Video okay desu ka?
Hi.
This is the octopus right there. Vegetables, pickles, and spices. Rolled up in balls, fried in these special pans. Actually pretty tasty, a little too chewy for my liking. This is kind of a standard Japanese supermarket. This one's really pretty nice. They got a nice deli section. And all sorts of things that are unrecognizable. It's always a challenge over here to know precisely what you're buying. We're headed back to the deli. There's the boys. See, I can't put the video games down for a second. Here's the deli section. These are what's called bentos. It's a whole little lunch thing. Oops. Those are bentos. Lunch box with all different sorts of goodies. Here we have some really nice fried chicken. It's quite good. I partake of from time to time. And there's Mac. I don't know where the hell the boys are. Isn't that disgusting? Doesn't it make you sick? They can't do nothing but play video games, no matter what. Even when it's food time.
Kansai Kūkō tōchaku. お父さんも2階金属探知機に引っかかりました。
おぉ、ありじゃない。
Okay, they canceled our flight from Seattle to LA, and Air Alaska has booked us on a flight leaving several hours later. But look what we found in the SeaTac Airport, Pat Padilla Skrinar. And boy, is it a pleasure to see her after way too many years.
Yeah, like 8 years.
Yeah, so we've got checked in and we're going to find a place to grab a bite or something, and we have a little bit of time before we have to get on Air Alaska. And then we get to ride, catch LA right smack in the middle of the heaviest traffic of the day. Okay. Here we are still at SeaTac Airport. The travel gods are testing us severely. After our Delta flight to LA canceled, they squeezed us onto an Air Alaska flight to LA, which is supposed to leave around 2 o'clock and now is leaving around 5 o'clock. So we are tired. Sleepless, sweaty, frustrated, we smell bad. Other than that, it's all good. Later, bye.
Seattle からロスに向かう飛行機です。窓際の席もらいました。
早いのは早いもんね。そうそう。中学旅行で何でも。
よし、動き出しました。動き出しました。動き出しました。
さあさあ。
ガキ興奮。ガキ興奮。
え？
ガキ興奮してます。
今どこにいますか？
シアトルです。シアトルからロスに行きます。
Kevin, remember everything you're saying is being recorded on
me. I know.
So say something interesting.
飛びます飛びます
And Dad, say something.
Hey!
Time's up.
Oh, I was just getting ready to say something really profound.
Tobimasu, 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 Tobimasu.飛ぶの？
嫌です。
いつ飛ぶの？今でしょ。
その人嫌いだ
よな。俺も嫌いし、
もう何調子乗りすぎな。若干さ、流行っただけでさ、あんなテレビでやるって。
あの人めっちゃ頭いいで。
やろうな。だからそう、塾の講師になるんやろな。
マジ長い
っす。広いやん、結構滑走。
お、なんか飛んでく飛んでく飛んでく、はい、うーん、飛べ飛べ。
はい、あ、くそ、くそ、あ、くそ、
残念。 こいい飛行機。
まあ、青い。どこまで行くの？
さっきはデルタの航空会社の飛行機で飛びました。ここまで。次はこいつです。ここです。さあ、U ターン。早く飛べよ。7分も俺撮ってるぞこれ。なんで撮んの？
早いね、釣り始め
るの。いや、すぐ飛ぶかなと思って。
どこ行く？
早く飛べや。さあ、U ターン、回る。来た、飛ぶぜ。もう飛ぶんちゃうか？快晴です。快晴でございます。
来たね。
さあ、飛びます。さあ、飛ぼうか。遅いぞ、飛べよ。
she's a darling waitress, hostess,
flight
stewardess,
attendant.
Flight attendant, whatever. I don't know. I don't know what's PC anymore.
And this is my man, Michael. This is my new man, Michael.
There we go. They made
our wonderful friend Curtis.
They made our flight from Seattle completely enjoyable.
Come fly with us again.
And we shall do exactly that. This is Air Alaska, Alaska Airlines, you call it, right?
Okay,
great.
All right, there's the plug. Take care. Here's our hotel room at the Sportsman's Lodge. Haruka's in the bath at the moment. Kevin's setting up the air bed. It's quite a large room with a patio outside. And I'm standing at the entryway. I shall walk across here. Slide that door open for me, would you, Kev? I shall walk out onto the terrace, which is a nice little terrace. And there you can see the pool. Boys are going to hit that about 7 in the morning, and it's going to be cold. But such is life. Got a nice moon. We're here in Studio City, essentially. Universal Studios just down the road. All right, we be jamming. We made it. We're in America. Bye.